we're real happy. We're just continuing to play. We're doing all the things that are important to us, particularly on the defensive end, that we know are the reason why we're winning games, and we're staying in games long enough to win them. So I'm real happy with my guys. I don't think we played perfect tonight. We were in a pretty unique situation where we were actually ahead by close to 20 points, and we've never been in that position. And at the end, we made really good plays down the stretch. We gathered our composure, and we handled their run and pulled out our sixth win. So I'm real happy with these guys, real pleased, real proud of them. We had a strong core of upperclassmen returning at UMass Lowell, tough kids that were about winning, and I knew Marco was the same, and I knew that he would fit in seamlessly on both sides. I knew he would enjoy playing with our guys, and our guys would welcome him, and that's been a big part of our early success, has been his kind of seamless transition into the group. It's almost like he's been playing here 3 or 4 years. To see those guys make those plays was great, because it wasn't like Lance had scored 15 points in the first half, but he came in, he was ready to play, he's not afraid to take the big shots, and he makes them. Tyler Livingston, he makes a huge shot. Chad Holly doesn't care if he scores or not. Played tough defense the whole game, and then down the stretch, he makes a huge layup for us and gets a huge steal. So guys who weren't necessarily in the flow offensively earlier stepped up when the time was theirs. And we've had those types of contributions, I think, throughout the team over the course of the last 2 weeks, where guys have stepped up when we needed to.
The fact that, like, I believe in myself, like, it's all I need, like, to keep going. And it's like guys like my teammates, like, they just allow me to even be more confident and just take shots like that, because I know, like, if I were to miss, Jahad could get the rebound, Carrick could get the rebound. So they just make me a more confident player.